Welcome to Yosemite Park and Zoo. Now get. We promise you the most exciting attractions in six blocks or your money back. And there's no chance of that happening.
Huh?
Why don't you come down and see for yourself? We got Zuni Tunes with its subtropical splendors, Luna Lagoon with its... And here are our latest attractions, the Tasmanian Devils. If you like what you see at the zoo, then you better book now for Tasland.
What?
And if you want to see this tornado-twisting she-devil in action, tune in to tonight's Gladiatoon show on channel... Get that she-devil out of here. It looks like this one's gonna blow a gasket. See you around, furball.
Oops.
Uh-oh. That furball's flown the coop. Get them wanted posters up now. Nobody gets away from Yosemite Sam.
Ooh, I bet nobody noticed that. Where's my agent? I shouldn't be working with amateurs like this. Look, I haven't got time for this. Why don't you search the four corners of the map if you want to know what's going on? After all, I'm just a marketing gimmick. I'm not paid enough to help you, but weed this whisk, Putty Taz. Smarter than you look, but I'm still not working with you. By the hour, you know.
Thank you.
Swim? Well, maybe you want to... You're on your own here, Mr. Taz. I'm not insured to do my own stunts. Is it over yet? Can I? Screen. What's going on? Right there. Yeah, like that disguise is gonna fool anyone. Thank you. This one's easy once you get in range. See if you can solve this puzzle, Mr. Putty Taz. It's fantastic. Careful you don't get wet. Tasmanian devils don't like to wash, which spells P-U. Ooh, look out for this wickedy tower. The solution is elementary. Did anyone teach you about the burps and the bees? The important thing is not to get stumped. That mouse sure knows how to get a wise out of that elephant, doesn't he?
Like chicken gravy. Thank you.
Thank you. I Cool.